guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of Hokkaido Gals Are Super Adorable. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, no opening today? Damn. Well, I mean, that makes sense, because, you know, state. Not the foot fetish. So Is she even wearing a bra? I mean, damn, girl. They just there. Like, girl. where exactly are y'all going? Oh my God. I want one. I like both. Oh, is it out of town? Oh. How can you not like him? He's just overly cute. He's adorable. It's the perfect place to literally do a confession. Look how pretty that is! Aww. Once again, this all feels like a big old confession scene. I need it. Damn, that's beautiful. I feel like you would be more than friends. I feel like y'all would be freaking married. No. That's because it's not him. No. Ooh, that look good.
Damn, I want ice cream now.
How's your chance?
Aw.
Yeah, I mean, and duh. I don't think it is. I think she's being very serious this time. Put it on me. Bye. This was the cutest fucking date ever. And that's okay. You like her and she likes you. Because you did. You didn't really mean that. You didn't really want to say that. In a way, you just hurt her feelings without, her crying or anything, Girls don't always want to hear the just friends. Just as much as guys don't always want to hear the just friends. I mean, but at the same time, she could have said something, but I get it. And tell her. I get it. Now you kind of secretly wish he confessed to her, but something told you we're gonna get it next week, maybe. But for her to drop that bombshell of a news to him, oh. Poor baby. Oh my God. No. Oh my. And next week's the final episode, too. Oh my God. I can't do this. I don't know how to film. The date was cute. The date was adorable. If I ever went on a date without a guy, bye. We. I can't say what I actually want to say, but I had to kind of mute myself on that. But no, it was really cute. Oh my God, I just hate the ending where it's just she drops that and he's like, and I'm like, hold up, wait, no, literally where it's like you think that these two are initially going to get together by the end of this, and then no, boom, bombshell. Freaking bombshell gets dropped, and just you expect me. You expect me to wait until next freaking Monday to figure out and find out how this is going to end, if Tsubasa is really going to confess to Fuyuki, and if they're going to continue on as a couple. There were so many moments in this episode that they literally, since the beginning of this show, they have had so many coupley moments where they seem like a couple, but they're not really a couple, and it's just like, we all just finally freaking, we do it, become a couple. What are you waiting for? Seriously, what are you waiting for? Waiting for truck goon to come and hit you? Something smack you dead center in the head and be like, oh my God, I am making such the most stupidest mistake of my life. I can't do it. Oh my God. Oh. I don't want to wait till next week to find out. I want to know now. Seriously. Y'all with these damn cliffhangers. These shows with these damn cliffhangers. And the fact that I gotta wait a whole freaking week just to say something else. Ugh. Big ugh. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 11 of Hokkaido Gals are super adorable. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Matcha Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next for Friday. Yeah, Friday. Monday. For the final episode. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.